Whether it's your first time at the fair or your 50th, you probably want to know what's new. I've got all the details for you on food, rides, games, exhibits, and much more. At 103 years old, the Kern County Fair promises to be better and bigger this year.
The axe throwing, giant Jenga, giant Connect Four, giant cornhole.
Kicking things off.
Great lineup at the Bud Pavilion, Nelly opening day.
New fried fare.
Deep fried chicken skins, which is gonna be great. We also have lobster fries.
And also on the menu.
Oh, we have this new bug exhibit in Building One, which is gonna be incredible.
A place where you not only learn about bugs, but you can taste them as well. There will be plenty of livestock exhibits as planned, but the poultry show has been canceled due to an outbreak of the contagious viral bird disease, Newcastle. Instead,
paper mache chickens are going to do showmanship.
With 450,000 people expected to roll through, the fair is ramping up security with metal detectors at every entrance.
No weapons at all, so concealed carry. No knives, no anything like that.
While this will cause longer entry lines, it's still sure to be a fun 12 days.
It's just going to be a great fair with the weather. We couldn't ask for it. Kevin Charette, thank you.
The fair opens tomorrow the 18th and goes until Sunday the 29th. For all the information on fair hours and ticket prices, head to our website, kget.com. I'm Karen Hua, 17 News.